So on today's episode, we're going to be discussing how to start your YouTube channel in 2020. Hey guys, your boy DavClick and welcome back to my channel. If you just joined us for the first time, kindly click on the subscribe button to be a part of the family. Also, click on the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I drop a new video. Today's episode is centered around how to start your YouTube channel in 2020. YouTube basically is a video streaming platform. It's said to be the second largest search engine in the world currently. So meaning billions of people tend to watch YouTube videos every day. So it is very understandable that everybody wants to start a YouTube channel in 2020. For those that have been following me for a while, you notice that I started my channel officially in 2019. And I discussed how I eventually started my channel, which took a lot of procrastination, but eventually, somewhere around July, I uploaded my first official video. So basically, we're going to be discussing how you can start your YouTube channel in 2020. All right, so before you go into starting your YouTube channel, I'll quickly discuss few things you should do before you eventually start that channel. These tips are going to guide you into becoming a better YouTuber in 2020. So tip number one, post consistently. If you're going to be starting a YouTube channel, you should have it at the back of your mind that you have to post consistently, because if you don't, then you definitely won't be able to grow on YouTube. So before you start your YouTube channel, make sure you are ready to post consistently. If you decide to post twice a week or once a week or even once in 2 weeks, then it's fine. Just make sure you have a timing and you post consistently. Tip number two, choose a niche. A niche simply means a category or a specific area you're focused on. For example, in this channel, I'm focused on filmmaking and lifestyle. If you are going into YouTube, then you definitely need a niche. Your niche could be filmmaking, your niche could be makeup or comedy, tutorials, travel vlogs, or whatever it is, but make sure you have a niche. Posting random videos will definitely not make you grow. So you need to have a niche, you need to have a focus, you need to have a category. But while starting up, even if you don't have a specific niche or specific category, you could explore with a few things, especially things you're passionate about. If you're passionate about makeup, passionate about traveling, you're passionate about digital marketing, you could mix up these three, have a specific time for each of them, probably post makeup videos on Fridays, post your travel videos on Wednesday, and probably one other day. Then experiment with these three niches, and definitely one will get better than the other. Definitely your viewers or your audience will prefer one to the other. Then you also find interest in one to the other. All of this will make you narrow your niche into one particular category. Tip number three, don't be freaked out of ideas. So if you are starting out YouTube and you feel you don't have a camera, you don't have lights, or you don't have good setup for your YouTube, please and please I beg you, don't get freaked out about it. If you have an Android phone, iPhone, whatsoever smartphone you have, you definitely can start a channel with that. So it doesn't matter about the gear at the starting point. There's a very popular saying that content is king, and yes, content is king, because we still have very big YouTubers with hundreds of thousands of subscribers that still vlog with their phones. Tip number three, followers will definitely come. As a new YouTuber, the real truth is that growing a YouTube channel from scratch, especially from zero subscribers, is very, very difficult. But the beautiful thing about it is the more you grow, the more subscribers you get. But don't be in a haste to get the thousands and millions of subscribers. Grow gradually. So the growth of many YouTubers differs. Some YouTubers start up and in a year they get thousands of subscribers. Some YouTubers start up and after a year they're still struggling with 1,000 subscribers. It all depends on your pace. Don't be crazy about subscribers. Don't be crazy about followers. Let your focus be on good content. The more good content you deliver timely, the more subscribers you're likely to get, because people love good content. Whether you feel a friend you started with is 1,000 followers ahead of you and you feel discouraged, I beg you, please don't be. Just drop good content. So my next tip is for you to promote your YouTube videos. So now that you've decided to start your YouTube channel, then you know it's time to seriously start promoting your YouTube, because your YouTube channel more or less is like a brand. So you need to start pushing out your videos, you need to start pushing out your brand, you need to start pushing out your channel. Once you drop a new video, or once you're about dropping a new video, let your followers or let your friend, let your social media page know about your YouTube. Those are my few tips on things you should know before starting a YouTube channel. So now that we know all of this, how do you start a YouTube channel? It's very simple. If you have a Gmail account, then definitely you have a YouTube channel already. So just head over to youtube.com using the specific Gmail account you want for your YouTube channel. Alright, so next you select your profile picture, the picture you want your subscribers or viewers of your content to know you with. Next, you have your header images or what do you call that? Yeah, on YouTube it's called channel art. So on YouTube it's called channel art. So you select what your channel art will be. Your channel art could be a graphic image of what your channel talks about. Whoever lands on your YouTube page knows this is what your channel is talking about. So a good channel art is very important. When all of that is done, you can start uploading your content on your YouTube page, taking note of all of the things I mentioned earlier. So if you're watching this video and you're about to start your YouTube channel, I wish you success ahead, and I hope you have a successful YouTube career in 2020. If you have any questions or you have any comments, you can drop in the comment section below, or you can send me a private message on my social media pages, Twitter and Instagram at DavidClick. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button so you'll be notified whenever I drop a new video on YouTube. Remain creative and see you in the next video. So before you start